A local high school drumline is asking for the community's help to raise money. Fox 47's Christiana Ford hung out with them today to talk about what they really need.
Now, the Mason drumline and their coach saw a problem and decided to fix it, taking matters into their own hands, one can at a time.
We should have some tape or something.
I play tenor drums.
14-year-old Allie Mushong knows music and feels the beat.
What can I say except you're welcome? And so for the drum part, it's kind of like a repetition of like what would be a bongo.
For Allie, the drumline is the tune that makes her heart sing. That's why she went to Facebook, asking the community for their help to support it.
I have bottles too.
Oh my gosh, amazing, thank you. Our drum harnesses are kind of a big issue because they're pretty old, and so it kind of physically hurts us.
Her drum coach can't agree.
This is a comfort thing. We just get some sponges in there to help them pad it on up. You know, so, you know, we've got a little bit of duct tape on there to help. When we say that the equipment's worn out, basically we're saying that it's reached a state that it makes it difficult for the student to participate and enjoy the activity. And our equipment is definitely there.
Michael Schorsch is a full-time engineer, but has spent the past 9 years trading his nights as a volunteer with Mason High School's drumline.
I participated in fine arts when I was in high school, and it was something that was very important in my life, and I'm very passionate about, and it's something that I really wanted the opportunity to pass it along to young people.
This year, Schorsch decided to turn their annual bottle drive into a unique push to set donations on the right track for the future.
And our goal is to get a fundraising scheme developed where we're doing $3,900 or $4,000 thereabouts every single year. And then that way we can keep on rolling over and replacing equipment all the time, taking care of our O&M needs, and without having to go out and do a special big fundraiser or put a really heavy burden on a single generation of parents or students to come up with the money to replace the entire drumline.
The cost to replace an entire drumline, $25,000.
Now the drumline started collecting cans at 11 this morning and planned to finish at 6 tonight, but they told me their goal is over $600 today, and they said they plan to keep going as long as they need to.
Well, the final numbers came in, and today the drumline raised $876. That money goes directly to the Mason Band Boosters.